Next on the NightBEAT, an exclusive look at the NTSB's final report on the LifeStar crash last year. We'll see who's at fault.
A missing man is found dead inside his Middletown condominium. Police say it's suspicious.
And Jack Kemp rallies state Republicans at the annual Prescott Bush dinner. I'm Denise DeCenzo.
I'm Don Lark. The NightBEAT's coming up next.